Welcome back to the channel. I want to show you guys about Black Magic Proxy Generator. So this is a standalone program that Black Magic created, and it'll let you generate proxies based on your codec of choice and with a thing called watch folders. So you can just drag and drop it or hit this add button. So if we go over to our finder here and add this toco folder, I'll go ahead and remove this one, drop it in. We have one file in here. We'll grab this designation folder, drop it in. It sees it, says waiting, and then you go ahead and hit start, and it'll start making brand new proxy files from whatever files happen to live inside that designation folder. This gives you a progress meter, a process, and anytime you add new media to this folder, it'll make a proxy automatically. So now if we navigate to this folder here, you can see we have the original file, which is almost 400 megabytes, and we now have the proxy version, which is just 28 megabytes. So the reason you want to use proxies is sometimes the codec's a little bit incompatible or plays back clunky inside of your editor. This will let you make proxies that are more compatible with your editor, and you can do all your editing with those and then point back to your original media with the higher quality for your exports. So now it says waiting. We can add and remove more folders if we want to, and this will keep it intact. Now when you're done and you need to clear out, you can just choose your folder, and then you can hit extract proxies, or you can hit delete proxies. Extract proxies will let you deliver nothing but proxies, and delete proxies actually will get rid of this destination folder here. So let's go ahead and hit start. It says completed. Now that we have it in complete status, you could see the two boxes highlighted. So if we hit extract proxies, let's say you did a whole camera card worth of proxies, you can just deliver proxies to another folder or location. And then if we hit delete, that'll prompt us and let us know that this action can't be undone. And that'll just delete this new proxy folder, but leave all of our original media. Now I'm going to jump over to Resolve real quick and show you a couple things. So in Resolve, if you have a file that's playing back a little funky, normally you just right click that single file and come down to the bottom here and say generate proxy media. And then that'll give you a folder to choose where you want that media to live, and it'll generate a single proxy, or if you highlight a group of files, but then that ties up your editor. So here I have that same file that I just changed in original format. And if we wanted to point this to a proxy, right now I've already done this first file. So you have this drop down in the upper right of your preview monitor, where you can choose right here, disable all proxies, prefer proxies, and prefer camera originals. So with proxies checked, you can see we have a little new pink icon on the clip that says PXY, and in the media bin showing us that we're using proxies. And then if we were ready to export, we could either have disable or prefer camera originals. You can see a little HQ sign comes in. Or if you just hit disable here, those go away and it goes back to the original clip name. Now, if you want to point your other clip to the proxy you've made in the Blackmagic proxy generator, inside your media bin, so let's say we had a whole bunch of clips, you'd select them, right click, and then you can move down here and say Relink Proxy Media. And that's going to ask you to navigate to whatever folder that you generated those proxies in. So we went right here under Toco, under Proxy. I'm going to hit open, choose that file name, and now this one has a proxy option. So if I jump over to this clip and hit proxy, you can see we now have that little pink icon. It's also there in the media bin. So now let's go ahead and get rid of it. Let's pretend we've edited our whole show. We're ready to go, and we no longer need these proxy clips. So if we choose that folder, we can hit delete proxies, delete. And as you can see in the finder window, that proxy folder has now been removed, and now we're just back to the original footage. So that's how you can clear out your storage when you're done with all your proxies. And now, of course, this will default back to your original media in Resolve or whatever editor you're using. Pretty handy tool. Saves a lot of work inside of your editor machine trying to decode a codec on the fly. And that's why you'll get bad playback sometimes, is just an incompatible codec or something that it needs to decode. So this little Blackmagic proxy generator will make codec-friendly files for you to play back and edit. All right, I hope that helps. Thanks for watching as always, and I'll see you guys on the next one.